Guys, so we are getting started with a tinker box. This is my first one I've ever done. It's a little confusing, actually. Okay. Let me just get this again. Okay, guys, so I think I got it now. Okay, got it. I was just putting the motor into the donut. Press it down. Get it.
There we go.
Will you not tilt?
Okay, guys.
Now we are moving on to the fourth part. Really annoying. Okay, guys. Now we are Step 5. Press the wires down into the notch, then use a strip of red sticky foam.
Go get that.
Strip of red sticky foam to stick the wires to the bottom of the crate. Then use a second strip to stick the wires to the side of the crate.
Okay. Don't seem so bad.
Where do I stick them though? Okay. Wires are now stuck to the bottom of the box. I'll put that over there. Now they are strapped to the side of the box. I think I did that pretty well. Now, step 6. Find the 4 arc shape etched into the wood disc, then the matching red sticky foam arcs. Line up the sticky foam with the etched shapes and then stick them down. That was confusing to read, guys. I don't need scissors. Rip. Oh, that worked. Oh no.
That's better.
And get this. And put yeah. I haven't heard this song on the radio in a while.
Is this Ice-T?
Okay. So now, guys, we are on steps 6. Line up the battery pack with the breadboard mount. So the switch is facing up. Then use 2 white sticky foam squares to stick it down.
Okay. Facing up. Oh no, I messed it up. Okay, so I'll put the there and the there. Is that wrong? Was that wrong?
Yep, that was wrong. Was it?
Yeah. I'm very bad with sticky things, guys.
On the battery.
There we go. Got that done. Now step 7. Stick 4 white sticky foam squares to the back of the breadboard mount. Then stick it to the front of the crate, just underneath where the wires are sticking out. Why is this so hard? No!
That breadboard.
Is that supposed to be like sticking on that?
Yep. I'm doing a lot of stuff on today, guys.
I said something wrong with like the most important part. Go. Why is there so much Post Malone on the station still?
Foam square to get on there, guys. Hope this one's not hard. is this stuff so hard to get on? Off. Onto the box, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, got that on, guys. Now on to step 8. I need scissors for this. Cut the front left corner of the crate lid. Then check to make sure you can close the crate completely. This will allow you to store your spin art machine. I didn't mention this, guys, but this is a spin art machine. Ugh. Close it completely, guys. That's good, that's good. Now, open it back up. Pick up the garbage. Okay. So, step 9. Open the crate again. Connect the red wire from the battery pack to the red wire from the motor. Then use a red sticky foam strip to stick the wire to the front of the crate. Oh no, guys. I think I did something wrong. No. I did something very wrong. That was the Okay, so now it's busy weekend for country music across North America. So now, guys, I think I'm gonna need some help. When did it say I had to cut that? I'm serious. We messed this up really bad. This is today's hits only on Tuning. So I gotta cut that. Right? Or do I take them out of the box? Maybe I'm just supposed to.
No. There's gotta be a holdup.
Okay, guys, I'll be right back while I make the hole.
Okay, so I made the hole, and so now we get the sticky slab, and we move the black wire, and just stick it right on, I guess. Patch up the hole. There we go, guys. There we go. Not bad. There we go. So we got that done. And I think we turned it on now. Right? No. Okay. So, step 10. Stick the black wire from the motor into line 1. Okay. Okay, so I think we have to take the slab off of the hole for a second and get the black wire through there. Somehow. How is this supposed to work? What am I supposed to do? Hey guys, so I'm a little stumped. I have to get the black wire through the hole so it can reach the breadboard, but it won't reach the breadboard and I can't stick it out because then it'll mess up the thing. So what am I supposed to do?
What do you think you're supposed to do?
Can't fit through the slab.
Why don't you put another hole in there?
Yeah. Okay guys, so now we're gonna put another hole in. Yay! But what am I gonna cover up with? I might need this stuff. Nope. Oops. Get in the drink for it. Okay, I found out my problem, guys. I didn't make the hole close enough to the battery. So, we're doing this a little bit of our own way, guys. We're just gonna make another hole. Oh, I have to make sure not to hit the water. Get right. This is hard. Why was it so easy before?
You want a knife?
No, thank you. I made a dent.
Here.
Got it. Box for a second. There we go. Does it reach? It still doesn't reach. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys.
I'll help you. We know you can make holes. I'll just help you so it goes a little faster.
Doesn't reach, guys. It's so sad.
I'm dying to see this thing work.
I know, seriously. It reaches! Where was it?
fault.
I'm sorry. So,
okay, so I finally got it in, guys. I'm so happy. The battery into line one on the breadboard as well. This will connect the motor to the battery. Now, flip the switch on the battery pack to test it out. The wood disc should start to spin. Now this will declare if I'm good at science.
The moment of truth.
It's spinning! It's spinning, guys! I did it! I'm good at science! Wow! It's pretty cool! And now more instructions on the back. And it's not turning off. Okay, it's slowing down. I stopped it. Now more instructions. Okay, that's how to use the spinner machine. I already know how to do that part. Oh, this is just a different way to do it, guys. Well, that's fine. I know how to do this. But now, we're actually going to do spin art. Oh no. Oh no! Now I don't have to go to the carnival to do spin art, guys. So that one's on. That one's on. That one's on.
What are you doing now? Putting the paper on?
Yep. So, all of the foam parts are on. Stay on the wall. Okay, guys. So now I will get the colors that I'm going to use. So guys, I can do all four colors, but instead, I think I'm gonna do,
probably take that black part off. Don't squeeze it though, because it'll
come out.
Yeah. You try?
The wrong way. You do that while I try the blue. So the colors I'm gonna do are yellow, orange, yellow, blue, and green. And if I really want to, I'll add an orange, but I'm only gonna do like two dots per thing, guys. If it doesn't look that cool, I'm sorry, but that is how it will go. Seriously, how do you get this thing off? What are the pliers?
Okay, I got this one off, but
good!
They're really
tough. Okay, help.
They're kind of, yeah, they're a little weird.
So the yellow's off. The cap for the yellow is off.
Can I see the other plastic piece?
Okay, now we're getting the blue on too.
just like not threaded properly.
So yellow is now on, guys.
Oh, I was turning it the wrong way.
Yeah, I have to twist it to the right. So we got yellow and blue now, guys. Yellow and blue.
Pizza's here. You keep going.
Okay, guys, so the pizza is here. We're just gonna start wrapping up the video. So now we're going to turn this on. And one drop, two drop. So two drops of the green, one drop, two drop of blue, now yellow, one drop, two drop, and we're going to throw in a little bit more blue than a dot of orange. Okay, let's bring a little bit more blue, guys. I got the orange off, so we're gonna throw in a little bit of that.